had a San Antone in a bar called Dusty Miles. I was drinking Shiner Bock, had been there quite a while. The door swung open and a stranger had arrived. It was that nasty Johhny Hyde. I knew that it was him, I saw him on the news. He had a crooked smile and a devil dog tattoo. He sat down next to me and ordered whiskey rye. This was the man who killed his bride. I turned to him and said, "Hello, how are you?" He glared right back at me and said, "Who the hell are you?" I had to stop and think for a while. I paused, took a long swig. I put my shiner down, my hat right by its side. I flashed my badge to him, said, "We're going for a ride." He took one last sip from his glass of rye. I took one to the eye, he took one to the jaw. The bartender yelled out, "Oh no, we have a brawl." I knew how this would end, I've been here once or twice. John Hyde was gonna pay his price. Lay John on the ground, kicked his gun to the side, read him his rights. Then the blue showed up to carry him away. I put my hat back on and went on my own way. John looked right back at me and clenched his fist to say,